first move we're going to start with in this lesson is your undulations. I'm going to do it sitting on the floor just to show you so that you do it first using just the stomach and the chest muscles without our hips. Okay, the first one we're going to do, so there are going to be two variations I'm going to show you. Think of first, we've done a lot of chest moves, moving your chest forward, up, and back, and down. Comes forward, up, back, and down. Forward, up, back, and down. Now as it comes forward, up, tuck in the upper belly muscles, your abdomen muscles. As it starts to come down and back, release them all, pushing them out. As it comes forward and up, tuck them in. And as we come down and back, release them. Forward. Okay, I'm going to put my arms in back so you can really see what my abdomen is doing. It's kind of like a, not a circle with your chest, more like an oval. And you really want to breathe when you're doing this. So it's going to be in and out, in and out, up and back, up